Hello, my name is James French, and I'm going to be talking to you today about the MSc in Crime and Forensic Science, which is based in UCL's Department of Security and Crime Science. Forensic science is a dynamic discipline that plays a crucial role in the investigation of crime, collection of evidence and intelligence, and securing justice. Ultimately, when working in this field, professionals are concerned with utilising forensic evidence to support investigations and assist in providing evidence in legal proceedings. As researchers, through studying this, we can provide assistance and improve practices in casework in the real world. Forensic science encompasses a wide range of subdisciplines, and it's an interdisciplinary science. We apply theories, methods, and techniques from a range of disciplines. This is reflected in the work we do at UCL. It's reflected in who we work with at the university, and is reflected in the makeup of our staff and our students. This interdisciplinary stance enables us to focus on the entire forensic science process, from crime scene to courtroom. We're unique in this respect, and our master's programme, which I'm going to talk to you about, reflects this. You'll be based within the Department of Security and Crime Science. We're the first university department in the world wholly devoted to reducing crime and other risks to security. Our history goes back to 2001, and the founding of the Jill Dando Institute, or JDI. We have grown into a department that does a wide range of research and teaching. Our department includes the UCL Centre for the Forensic Sciences, as well as other centres of research and expertise. Our department is home to groundbreaking facilities, including the Jill Dando Institute Research Laboratory for the storage and analysis of sensitive data. Students and researchers now also have access to our newly opened Forensic Science Evidence Interpretation Lab, where we address the critical issue of the interpretation of forensic evidence, and the Crime Science Immersive Technologies Lab, where technology-based experiments can be undertaken. Our research is world-leading. 87% of our research was graded as world-leading or internationally excellent in the last government research assessment. We work directly with policymakers and practitioners, such as police and other agencies, so our research has real-world impact. Within the department, we offer a variety of teaching and research programmes, and if you join us, you'll have the opportunity to engage in cutting-edge research, collaborate with leading experts, and develop skills that will set you apart. The teaching quality and student experience in our department is consistently judged to be of an excellent standard. Our scores in the National Student Survey were exemplary, with 92% of respondents rating the teaching on the course as good or very good. So now to focus on the MSc in Crime and Forensic Science. This programme was established to address current challenges in forensic science. We welcome students from a wide range of scientific backgrounds, from psychology to chemistry, from geography to computer science, all of whom have an interest in forensic science and all are keen to apply their knowledge and skills to the field. You will develop a wide range of skills on the programme. These will enable you to help solve challenges faced when trying to collect, analyse, interpret and present evidence in casework in the real world. Our broad approach to forensic science means that we cover the entire forensic science process, covering evidence collection, digital forensic science, forensic geoscience, and expert decision making, to name a few topic areas. Our teaching is research led, and you'll have the chance to conduct primary research of your own during the dissertation, supervised by one of our academics. Some of our students work with industry partners to complete these, and we welcome a range of speakers from industry, policing, and academia to our weekly seminar series, which is exclusively for crime and forensic science students. You will develop a broad range of skills on the degree, and our graduates go on to a wide range of roles. In recent years, our graduates have gone on to jobs as police detectives, crime scene investigators, digital forensic science experts, going into a variety of roles in major police forces, both in the UK and overseas. This programme is structured around a number of compulsory and optional modules. This means you can choose to personalise your learning based on your individual interest and desired specialism. To view extensive module information for this programme, please visit the prospectus page. So on to some recommendations for applications. you'll need to demonstrate that you've got a bachelor's degree in a scientific discipline equivalent to a UK 2-1. Alternatively, you need to be able to demonstrate that you have 5 years or more relevant work experience. We need you to provide a statement that outlines why this is the right MSc program for you and why you are suited to studying on it. We'll also need to see at least one reference from someone who has taught you at degree level and who can comment on your suitability for studying on this particular program. For further information on entry requirements, fees and application closing dates, you'll need to visit the program's prospectus page. This is also where you'll find a link to make your application. Being part of the UCL community is inspiring and life-changing in many ways, not just academically. We're located in the heart of London, which was recently ranked the best student city in the world in the QS Best Student Cities Ranking 2025 for the sixth consecutive year. This means that access to UCL's state-of-the-art campus facilities is complemented by proximity to famous museums and galleries, esteemed libraries and professional associations, and first-rate entertainment and nightlife. This map shows where our two main campuses are based, Bloomsbury on the left and UCL East on the right. The pink dots are UCL accommodation and the blue are UCL campus buildings and facilities. Our accommodation services team is also able to offer support to students on alternative accommodation, such as renting privately or via University of London Housing Services. UCL Students' Union has over 300 clubs and societies, so there's always the opportunity to pick up a new hobby or meet new people. Engineering-specific societies include the Fleming Society, UCL Racing, the AI Society, the Healthcare Innovation Society, and there are so many more. The union also provides sports, fitness, and entertainment facilities. You can also get involved in representing Team UCL socially and competitively. The union also provides advice and support in case you find yourself struggling. There is a team of wellbeing, disability and mental health experts on hand at UCL Student Support and Wellbeing. Equality, diversity and inclusion are fundamental to the ethos of UCL. We were the first university in England to admit women students on equal terms with men in 1878. We encourage open-mindedness. You will learn how to think, not what to think, with us. We're proud that UCL is London's global university, with students from 150 countries and 400,000 alumni worldwide. Thank you for watching this video on the MSc in Crime and Forensic Science. We hope to welcome you on the programme in the near future.